Hello, hello, it's me, Cassin Corral, and like I promised, I'm going to show you my soccer jersey collection, football shirt, whatever you want to call it, and yeah, just going to start from the left here and go all the way to the right. I won't be commentating in general, so just going to listen to music and yeah, just got this show on the road.
Thank you. the final portion here should, it's just going to be commentary. I still have a few more jerseys, actually, but most of them are going to be in the wash. But I'll just display them, and I also have two other jerseys here. Here you go. Sneak peek, I guess. And I'll show the Yokohama one, but whatever. These ones are destined for a washer, but I've not, like, played in them or even sweat in them. I just wore them for the day and then just decided to put them in the wash. So, here you go. Real Madrid. I forgot what year it is. I'm not really sure on it. I want to say 09, but yeah. There you go. Nothing on the back. Lovely. The sponsors are like bubbly. Pretty sure you can see that. I hope you did. The team guys are still there. I just wish that the GoPro didn't like black screen. Alright, next one is from the Chinese Super League. Yes. And it's the recent champion before they went bankrupt. Jiang Suning? I think that's the name. I don't know if you remember Alex Teixeira, whatever his name is. The Liverpool prospect that was playing at the time with Shakhtar. Made a shock move to China. Played with them. I think he finally won the title when not only this club, but the Chinese Super League just went bankrupt, like I said. You're probably going to see something like that just with Saudi Arabia, maybe? I don't think so, in my opinion. That's just my opinion. Because Saudi Arabia is what they are. China are wannabes. I just say that. Nothing on the back. But yeah. Just look at the badge. I absolutely love it. That's the one thing I kind of like about the Chinese Super League. Their badges are pretty damn cool. Especially Guangzhou Evergrande, even though they're in like China League 1 now, which is depressing. There's this. Don't know what that says. I'm not Chinese. I don't want to speak it. I'm not bothered to learn another language. I'm just lazy. Anyways. I think this one is Greek. And I find correct, this particular team beat West Ham like in 2013-2014. Astraeus Tripolis. Astraea Go Go Go, I think one particular West Ham fan called it. I don't even know if I'm saying it right. Or, I don't know if it was a West Ham fan or a Tottenham fan that said that shit. But yeah. Just got this like 2 months ago. It's pretty nice. I like it. I like the material. You can see the patterns possibly. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah. Very cool. Macron. Lovely shirt maker. Large. Yes. As everyone must know. And yeah, it's a plain shirt. I really like it. I don't know what season it is from, though. As usual. I want to say 2013-2014. Now this one. This one? Caught me off guard when I first saw it. It was... I seen it first in the Adidas... The US Adidas store? The Latvia 2023 home shirt. There's just the three stripes, Latvia, the crest. I'm pretty sure this is newer, I think. And I think their older one, or previous one, I should say, was circular. And yeah. It says slim fit, but it doesn't feel slim fit to me. And I have a beer belly, which is crazy. And no one on the back, of course. Too broke for that. Though it did have some jerseys that you sell with names on them.
But yeah, on the US site, this was on there. It was like full price. And then I think just a month or two later, well, not a month or two.
Damn, how long was that?
I don't know. It's just some time ago. I saw it drop down to like $30. Now, yes, this shirt I really do love. I just love this patch, the FIFA Club World Cup champions, or just says World Champions 2020. Just really like the shirt. I like the orange, it really pops on this gray background. See Lewandowski. It looks, yeah, it's definitely a different color. The Bayern Munich, the FC Bayern Munich, is like very bright orange. While the Lewandowski is like a salmon. Yeah, it's still nice. The Lewandowski there. Nothing else. But yeah. Oh yeah, it has the patch. Here you go. Nice, nice.
And we got two more in the laundry pile. Yeah. It's an Apple TV show. Let's just say that. I'm pretty sure you already know what it is. AFC Richmond. Yes. This team. I think Banter is real. I know. Oh, wait, that's the Premier League patch. Magoo's is definitely real. Or Nando's, I mean. Or at least I hope it is. The Premier League patch and the No Room for Racism patch there, too. Pretty cool. And whoever Kent is, don't know who he is, but he's in the back. I do have Apple TV, or at least my dad does. I think since he works in a hospital, or I think it's a deal with the hospital that he works in, just a 1-year free trial for anyone that works there as well as for their family. I'll use it for the MLS, because, you know, I always watch shows in general. The last show I watched religiously, or in general, was Psych. I don't know if y'all know when that was, but that was like 2014, 2015. Anyways, Last Jersey. Absolutely polarizing and beautiful. I think this is our current away shirt, yes. As a recording, this was from last year, and it was really hard to find this, at least initially. I know the only place that one can find this was like our official team store in Explorer Stadium, and back then it just didn't have the money. So, patch, doesn't really matter. Actually, here's the sun. Little detail on the back. And that's it for the laundry pile. Now it's time for that Yokohama jersey. Or at least the jersey that said Yokohama. But first, this. These next two jerseys are going to be like Pokemon World Championship jerseys. You can only get these like at the location of said World Championships. Of course, this one was in London. I think every year there's always a pop-up Pokemon shop at pop-up Pokemon Center. I think that's what they call it. And you can only get those there. If this, of course, is London. You can see the Play Pokemon patch there. This, the Play Pokemon logo. London, of course. And then the Pokemon World Championships 2022. Yes.
monochrome.
I wish it was in color, but whatever. Check out the label here, see if I can get this ready. Ugh. There you go. Pretty sure y'all see that, I hope. It's pretty big. Once you get sweaty, it'll stick into you. It'll get really annoying. Got Pikachu with London on the side. I think this is the right sleeve, yeah. And then in the back, 2022, Pikachu on the left, or on the right, bottom right. Very, very cool. It's a medium though. I might give this away some other time, but who knows. And now, for the Pokemon jersey that actually does fit me. Yokohama, Japan 2023, yes. Yokohama, Japan 2023. Play Pokemon logo. Pikachu, of course, on the bottom left this time. Yokohama, Japan 2023 again. The label this time is not that big. Very cool, so it won't get annoying to stick on you. The World Championship patch is on the right sleeve this time. 2023, of course.
A little bit more pop as well.
23, and yeah, that's it for the back. I really did like this jersey, especially before the colors. I think I remember seeing it on a...
What's that? Some type of vlog, I think just journeying around a pop-up Pokemon Center. And when I saw this, I knew I had to get it. I got this on eBay, $125 for large. I'm getting out of breath, damn. Yeah, $125 for this. And then it rose up in price to like $175. But thank God I didn't get it at that price. And yeah. It got here 2 weeks after I placed the order. And yeah, this is absolutely lovely. I really do like this.
I don't think I'll let that go. And yeah. Ow, fuck. A damn stand! Okay. So that's mainly it.
There's still...
I do have an eBay store that I'm gonna be selling my jerseys on. Though I don't really specialize in purely jerseys.
I mainly specialize in toys. And yeah, I don't think there's gonna be a lot of jerseys for sale. But of course there are still some. The ones in that closet there are for sale. They're up now. And yeah. I don't know what video I'll do next Sunday. This particular video even does come up on the Sunday, I promised. But yeah. If this does come out in the proper schedule, in the proper slot, I think the next video will just be like some old videos I have on my phone. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the collection. Y'all take it easy. Peace out.